Six Easy Pieces by Richard Feynman, Essentials of Physics Explained by Its Most Brilliant Teacher. In this video, I'm going to talk about this book, the author, Feynman himself, and why it's so important to learn about the fundamental truths of the world and how it can improve your thinking and reasoning. Let's jump right into it. Hi, welcome to the BookLab. I'm Björn, and this is the place where we bring you the best book recommendations when it comes to philosophy, psychology, human nature, and human potential. And today we're going to look at Feynman's Six Easy Pieces. Richard Feynman was one of the prominent physicists of our era, with a focus on quantum mechanics and theoretical physics, but he was also passionate about teaching the subject. He saw all this beauty and excitement in the subject that he studied, and he wanted to reach more people, and he wanted to inspire the next generation of physicists. To do that, he developed a teaching style of vivid analogies, relevant real-world examples, and a dash of humor to explain complex physics concepts. First off, let's talk about the title of this book, Six Easy Pieces. It's quite misleading. This book is based on Feynman's now legendary lecture series on basic physics, and this is containing the first part of that series that is supposed to be the easy part. And the book is also written for a general audience, but we have to keep in mind that initially these lectures were designed for prestigious university of top students, the most intelligent of the country, and even the most ambitious student. They ended up scratching their head as Feynman went deeper into the topic of physics. So I guess easy, like time, is relative. The book is from the 60s, and so are the lectures. Feynman starts with the most basic theory, the atomic theory, and then he moves on to basic physics, energy, gravitation, quantum mechanics, and the relationship of physics to other topics. And he does this without making them convoluted or using unnecessary big words. The most fascinating part of this book is Feynman's explanations of quantum phenomena. I know that light acts both as a wave and a particle, but when I got Feynman's explanation of this phenomena, it was the first time I truly understood how that's happening. I also really enjoyed getting a primer on the atomic theory and the laws of thermodynamics, how on an atomic level water turns into ice, and how that makes the water expand. And even though some parts of these books were above my head and got me confused, I allowed myself to be confused and just continued through it. My journey into reading started with an interest in learning about human nature and why we are the way we are and why I am the way I am. That obsession has fueled the book club for a decade now. But as the years go by, I notice that I gravitate more and more towards the real fundamentals of math, physics, and biology. The stuff that is at the core of all things. The reason I find books like Six Easy Pieces so important comes from an insight that I got a few years ago, when I started to understand the importance of being able to reason from first principles. What is first principle thinking? First principle thinking involves breaking down complex problems into fundamental truths and basic principles. This kind of thinking has improved my reasoning abilities and my decision making immensely. So I will keep studying the fundamentals. To reason from first principles sounds like common sense, but most times we don't. And instead we just study surface phenomena. And studying the laws of physics is not only important for scientists. It is fundamental knowledge of how things operate. The laws of physics operate whether you like it or not, whether you know about it or not, it's inescapable. Before we jump into the book verdict, I just wanted to say that like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. I will make sure that when I put out a new video, it will pop up in your feed. And if you really want to support the book club, support me on Patreon, PayPal, or give a super thanks. That will help me keep the show going week after week. It's now 60 years since the book Six Easy Pieces was published. I have heard references to this guy in many of the other books that I've read, but this is my first encounter with his original work. Our understanding of the universe and quantum mechanics has evolved a lot since this book was published, but never did I feel like this book felt out of date. It was rather the opposite, it felt timeless. And Feynman's unique way of teaching, and his quite beautiful prose actually, and the way he makes nature just feel so alive, vibrant, and inspiring is fantastic. It was just such a joy to read. What a legend this guy was. To be honest, it's books like this that makes being an avid reader and a lifelong learner such a rewarding experience. I was thinking about making a video of recommending books that will help you get more into the mindset of first principle thinking. So if you like that idea, let me know in the comments or put a like on this video, and I will make sure to make a vlog of that, probably a book lab report type of video, talking about what kind of books have helped me think from first principle on different subjects such as money, health, in relationships, in whatever. I just want to share some upcoming books before I turn off the camera. I have a few reviews coming up. We're reading Michelle Obama's book that I haven't started yet for the book club. It's this one. I'm gonna present a video of The Bitcoin Standard, another book talking about central banking and money, very much from first principles. It's a quite fascinating read, to be honest. And I will also review a book that has a new take on time management and productivity called 4,000 Weeks. So all of that's coming up in the coming weeks. Thanks for tuning in. Let me know what you read in the comments, and see you next week. Björn out.